schön, Lili. Applaus, Applaus. Das Mozart.
Das war Mozart, ja.
Schön. Jetzt sind ja die Mozart-Wochen.
Jetzt kannst du nur mal erzählen, der Franz ist noch.
Nimmst du das mit Ton auf?
Jetzt gerade filmt's.
Ach, jetzt filmt es.
Nachher machen wir ein Foto.
Und dann?
Lili had no time to...
Das stimmt ja gar nicht, ich war ja.
Du warst.
Lili hat... Wunderbar, jetzt müssen wir Englisch sprechen.
Ach so, ja.
Lili is a wonderful cook and she just outdid herself here. Did a duck dinner, just, and the breakfast we have proof. So that we're gonna see, and it was a wonderful visit. And both Hartmut and Lili promised to come and see us next year.
I'm not sure, but maybe you come next year, Francis.
No, actually it was a promise. If Pete buys the airplane and picks it up in Munich, we will come.
We will see, but we miss you, Francis. Would be wonderful if you had, if you could be here.
Yes.
And we enjoyed to have Peter here. It was just a very short visit, but better than...
Not at all.
Not at all.
Right, right.
So maybe next year or sometimes we see us.
Actually, it's Francis' job to come here because we visited you twice.
Yes,
he was only here, so it's only half, so it's 2 against 0.5.
But we were here 2 years. Now that counts.
That counts too.
So we have a lot of trips in the bank from you guys. Anyway, so we're going to go to the airport shortly.
Yeah.
And we're going to make a few little photos and we'll get to see all of that back home.
So I will send you an email. I have your email address and I'm sure you get an email before you see the picture of the movie right now, the film.
Yeah, I know.
Super. Okay, well, we're gonna sign off. Goodbye from Grevelfing.
Yeah.
Outside of Munich.
Have a good time.
Okay. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Hold on. Just act natural.
Natural. What is
that? Oh. Was machst du jetzt?
So. Nochmal abfilmen und oh wow, look at the sweater.